The ship was contacted a short while ago through our Navy, through the radio, asking to change the course from Gaza, the course to Gaza, to Ashdod port. We offered them, as we have in the past, to put their cargo in the Ashdod port, and then we will inspect it and pass it to Gaza. Unfortunately, they refused this offer and currently are not changing their course.